day and age to read any good news on the newspaper page. And love and tradition of the grand design, some people say, is even harder to find. Well, then there must be some magic clue inside these gentle walls, 'cause all I see is a tower of dreams, real love bursting out of every scene.
Now it's time for Christmas, and Christmas is my favorite time of year. It's beginning to look like all my wishes.
Hey guys, welcome back to another quick video. This video will be a little bit different. Today I'm going to be showing you guys basically my skincare routine. I am not one to have a lot of pimples or zits and stuff like that. I rarely get those, but when I do, I definitely try to get rid of them. Today, I just wanted to show you guys what I typically do on a day-to-day basis with my skin. Back in the days, I never really did anything to my skin. I would kind of just leave it as is and just scrub it with like soap or whatever. But as I got older, I started getting bags under my eyes and my skin got drier. I felt like I needed to do more for my skin. So basically, when I wake up, the first thing that I do is wet my face, and I start using this product that I have that I received in my October Ipsy bag, and I love it. It has this minty feel to it, so when you do put it on after you wash it off your face, you do feel like this coolness on your skin, and it feels amazing. It's supposed to help fight pimples, so if you are one that have zits or acne problems, this is definitely great for you. I would definitely recommend it. I'm not sure how much the real price is for it, because like I said, this was a sample, and because it was a sample, I literally loved it, so I'm definitely going to buy this again. So there is this new product that I'm currently using as well. It is called Youth, Y-E-O-U-T-H. Hopefully I am spelling it correctly. And this one has an acid and a vitamin C tripeptide inside of it that makes your skin feel amazing. I haven't been using it for long for me to tell you guys exactly if I'm seeing a big, big difference. But what I will say is that it does make my skin feel amazing. For some reason, when you do put it on, it tightens up your skin. So you do feel as if the product you are using is working. And it's great. I have no complaints for it currently. Basically, it has vitamin C inside, hyaluronic acid, hopefully I'm saying that correctly, and vitamin E, which is great for your skin. You guys do know that. Basically, it can tighten and firm your skin, hydrate your skin, and it fill in your wrinkles. Can you imagine that? It even skin tone, and it reduces age spots. Now, I know I'm kind of young. I don't really have much of these things, but my bags under my eyes is really killer, so I would definitely appreciate if it took care of some of the stuff that's going on with my aging and, you know, and being a mom.
Are coming true, that's why I cheer. I've been busy decking the halls. I've been kind to big and small. And now it's time to have a merry holiday. What a feeling when it's time for Christmas.
like I said, it definitely tightens your skin and it hydrates your skin and it helps smooth your skin to minimize pores. And yeah, it just evens your skin tone and reduces age spots. Like, I love this. I found out about it recently and I was like, maybe I should give it a try. It's not that expensive. I do believe it's going for $29.95 online. I will definitely leave the link down below as well as the company's name down below so you guys can go ahead and check this out. No way, shape, or form is if this is a paid sponsored product. I'm definitely coming to you guys with how I feel about this product. And I really do love this product. You know, right now it's winter time and it gets really cold and your skin can get really dry. So I appreciate the fact that I found these two things that I can use on a day-to-day basis for my skin. And I feel amazing.
Let's sing a carol and we'll bring it here. I guess that spring and summer, they're all fine. But I've been waiting for the season that's mine, so let it come.
Yeah, let it come. So if you would definitely like to go ahead and try this out, definitely check my description box. You will see it in the link down below where you can go and pick yours up. And I promise you guys, you will not be disappointed. This is definitely a product that can be used with all skin types, skin colors. It don't matter, girl. Definitely check it out. I love mine and I love this new routine that I have. And I appreciate the fact that I'm taking care of my skin once and for all. So I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to thumbs up this video if you haven't already, and don't forget to check out my social media down below as well so that you can stay connected with me. I will definitely see you guys in the next on the next video for Vlogmas. Have a wonderful, wonderful evening.
Christmas is my favorite time of year. It's beginning to look like all my wishes are coming true. That's why I